Hello everyone, in last video we have to discuss the number 29, okay? So today we are going to learn the how to write number 30, okay? Before starting this, we recognize the number from 1 to 30. Say with me loudly, okay? Students, so first students, 1, 2, say with me loudly. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Then 1, 11. 1, 2, 12. 1, 3, 13. 1, 4, 14. 1, 5, 15. 1, 6, 16. 1, 7, 17. 1, 8, 18. 1, 9, 19. And 2, 0, 20. Okay. Then 2, 1, 21. 2, 2, 22. 2, 3, 23. 2, 4, 24. 2, 5, 25. 2, 6, 26. 2, 7, 27. 2, 8, 28. 2, 9, 29. And 3, 0, 30. Okay, so students, today we are going to learn the how to write number 30. Okay, so this is a number 30. Which number? This is a number 30. Okay, so in which way you can write 30? First, students, first we can write a number 3 and then we can write a number 0. Max a number 13. First, students, we can write a number 3 and then 0. Max a number 30. Student, first we can write a number 3 and then 0. Max a number 30. This is a number 30. 3, 0, 30. 3, 0, 30. Before number 29, then after 29, 3, 0, 30 comes. Okay, so count this butterfly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. So there are 30 butterflies. Okay, students, so this is a number 30 and there are 30 butterflies. Okay, so students, aapko page number 163 par आपके न्यूमेरेसी स्किल के टेक्स्ट बुक में 163 पर 30 नंबर का होमवर्क करना है. ओके, आई होप यू ऑल आर अंडरस्टैंड. थैंक यू. हैव अ नाइस डे.